Hello there guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do a mod review on a truck, and it's a Mercedes-Benz Actros, and there's the L cab, the another L cab, so that's a 4x2, that's a 6x4, and there's a 6x2/4. That's megaspace, so we'll do a bit of configuration. So cabins, there's the L cab or the megaspace. There's the chassis, they start at 4x2 V6, 4x2 V8, 4x2 V6 lower liner, and a V8 lower liner, and then 6x2x4 V6, and then the V8, and then lower liner, and so on and so forth. So what we'll do is we'll have a look at the V6. Let's see if we got a V8 one. And the engines, we've got the V8 510 or the V8 551 horsepower. Transmissions, Daimler Chrysler, 16-speed, 12-speed, 12-speed. 16-speed with retarder, 16-speed with retarder. You've got interior standard UK, and exclusive UK. All different paint jobs, guys, all different paints. There's loads and loads. So, it's up to you, whatever you want to choose. I'll leave that to you. I'll just go basic. It will go black. So configuration and accessories. So there's quite a bit. There's painted door steps, painted front fender or plastic. There's the painted door handle. There's your blue tech badge there, and truck of the year badge. That could be plastic or painted. Your side mirrors painted or plastic. Now flags. Main mirrors are painted or plastic. Side strip is painted or normal. We'll have painted. We'll have jumbo air horns, because we can. Roof deflectors are painted or plastic. I won't change the tyres, because we all know the tyres. We all know these tyres. We'll have painted. And we'll have painted rear fenders. The stock or V8. V2 stock. Don't know what that does, guys. But guessing it's modes. So, to start at the top, AC unit. Beacons, and then you've got your light board, sun visor, so we can have a stock sun visor, all different plates and gizmos for it. We'll have the V2 painted, and then we'll have chrome, because I like chrome. We'll have the plastic LED, V8 badge on it. Bull bars, front bumper, which can be painted. We'll have painted insides. So lower, and then mud flaps, guys. So we'll have black mud flaps. Can change the lights as well. They're all stock. So then, guys, that's what it looks like. It looks rather nice. So insides. Steering wheels, leather or wood. A bit of leather on there. It's all different stuff can be configured in here, guys. You'd have to have a look yourself. I confirm that, purchase that. And we'll take it to London. And we bought that. So what we'll do is we'll jump on in and see what it's like. We'll drive that one. and we'll go and see what it's like. So we're going to have to jump the garages, guys, because I've took pro mods off. And it just goes into mid-air now. So we're going to London. So first impressions on the inside. I'll just take it back a bit so we can see the mirrors. Which is very nice inside. Very nice indeed. It's automatic, as you would expect. Retarder. So we'll give it a start up inside. Lights on in the cab. Lights on. So we'll switch it off and go on the outside. So it does look nice, guys. Nice old truck. Old style truck. Put the lights on. Windscreen wipers work. Then we'll go on the inside again. And then we'll have a look at the windows. Windows work, guys. Hold it up and down. So we'll take her for a spin. Right, we'll go left out of here, guys. It don't seem to be too bad. So we'll just go around the block if we can. Engine braking's good. Retarder works well. Speeding a bit there, guys. We'll make a U-turn here. Thankfully. Come on straight out in front. Nice bit of engine braking. So then, guys, it is a nice lorry. Frame rate's around 70 FPS, which is bad. Wrong way. Totally wrong way there. I apologise, guys, where I was going. It's not bad, guys, not bad at all. Sorry about that bit of a crash. Just gonna park it. So then, guys, that's the end of that. That's the end of the tour. If you have liked what you see, please give it a like and subscribe. Until the next time, guys. Bye for now.